Okay, good afternoon to one and all. This is Gopi Krishna, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science and Engineering from Chebrol Engineering College. Subject is Compiler Design. So today we want to discuss about another example of a simple LR parser. So in previous class we are discussing, so we are calculating, we are constructing a SLR passing table and take one input string and pass it or not, we are checking. So we can see one more example for the simple LR parsing. Okay, so the example is here. The example is, this is the grammar. So ila exam lo ila istar amma. So construct a canonical LR of zero items for the grammar. So the grammar is, S is production with L is equals to R, R capital R, and L is production with star R, R ID, and R is production with L, and also construct SLR parsing table and parse the input string. So this is the input string we have to parsing. Okay, so this is a given example for the simple LR parsing. So how to construct first, calculate the can. So we have to follow the four steps. So first one is calculate the canonical collection of LR of zero items, and second one is the construct or design the finite automata, and third one constructing the SLR parsing table, and fourth one so parse the input string. So before going to done first step, so we have to write the augmented grammar. So augmented grammar means the given grammar is we are adding one more production with the start symbol, so that grammar is called the augmented grammar. For example, in this example, so what is the starting symbol here? Yes, so we have to add the one production into the grammar, that is S bar is production with capital S. So that is the added production to the given grammar, that is called the augmented grammar. So what is augmented grammar here? S bar is production with capital S. So we have to add this production to the given grammar. This grammar is called augmented grammar. So S bar is production with capital S. Okay, and S is production with L is equals to R, and S is production with capital R, and L is production with star R, and L is production with ID. Okay, so one more production is missing. So capital R is production with capital L. So here we are not visible. So that is the production, capital R is production with capital L. So this is the given grammar, and this is the augmented grammar for the given grammar. Okay, so this is the example. So first we have to calculate the LR of canonical collection of LR of zero items. So here we know what is item. Item means the given production. So we are placing dot at the right end of the production. Beginning of the production. Okay, so beginning of the production, that is called the item. So here we have to calculate the canonical collection of LR of zero items. So here the first one is, so augmented grammar, we are placing dot at the beginning of the production, so that is called the item. So then your augmented grammar is here, S bar is production with dot S, and S is production with dot L is equal to R, and S is production with dot R, and L is production with dot star R, and L is production with dot ID, and R is production with dot L. So these are the productions. So how to write I naught? So in this I naught, so we are having S bar is production with dot S. So we are not specifying total augmented grammar into the I naught. Why? Because so it is not correct one. So we are writing I naught state with the first production, S bar is production with dot S. So after the dot, we are considering, after the dot, we have a non-terminal here. We have a non-terminal S. So then we have to write the productions of that particular capital S. Okay, so that is the closure property, closure function. Okay, then what are the productions of capital S? And S is production with dot L is equals to capital R, and S is production with dot R. So here we are writing the productions of capital S. Then in this production, we are considering this production. After the dot, we have a non-terminal capital L. So in this augmented grammar, is there any production with non-terminal capital L? Yes, we are having the L productions. So then we are including those L productions here. So L is production with dot star R, and L is production with dot ID. And we are considering this one. So after the dot, we have a non-terminal. Is there any production in the augmented grammar with the non-terminal capital R? Yes, we are having one production with the capital R. Then we are including R is production with capital L. R is production with capital L. Then, so here we are having, after the dot, we are non-terminal capital R. Then we are including this one. Next, we are considering this example, this production. So after the dot, we have a terminal star. So is there any productions with the star in the left hand side of augmented grammar? So there is no productions with star in the augmented grammar. So no need to include the productions of star. Okay. Then next production, L is equals to, L is production with dot ID. After the dot, we have a terminal ID. Is there any productions in the augmented grammar with the left hand side ID? There is no productions. Then no need to include. Then here, R is a production with dot L. So after the dot, we have a non-terminal capital L. Is there any production with capital L in the augmented grammar? Yes, we are having non-terminal capital L. Then we are already including the L production. So no need to include again. Okay. So this is the state I naught. Okay.
Sir, I naught kuda ala check cheskuntu raaskovali sir.
చెక్ చేస్తే రాయాలి
అంటే ఆర్గ్యుమెంటెడ్ గ్రామర్ ప్రతి స్టేట్మెంట్స్ మొత్తం డాట్ పెట్టేసి రాయడం కదా
లేదు 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 అట్లా రాయకూడదు సో ప్రతి ఒక్క ప్రొడక్షన్ కి ఆఫ్టర్ ది డాట్ వీఆర్ కన్సిడరింగ్ నాన్ టెర్మినల్ ఆల్ టెర్మినల్ సో ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాన్ టెర్మినల్ దెన్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు ఇంక్లూడ్ ద ప్రొడక్షన్ దట్స్ ఇట్ ఓకే సో దట్ ఈస్ ద స్టేట్ ఐ నాట్ ఓకే దెన్ we are applying the go to function. So this is the closure property. We are applying the state I naught, then we are applying the go to function. So what is go to function? What is the output of go to function? So we are applying the go to function. The dot is moved one position to the right side. So we are applying go to function. Then we are applying, for example, we are considering S bar is production with dot S. So here, yes, after the dot, we have any productions, only one production here. Okay, so we are applying go to of I naught state with yes. So go to of I naught comma yes. So here, so we are applying this one. So the production becomes S bar is production with, so dot is moving one position to the right. We are applying go to function. So the production becomes S bar is production with S dot. Okay, so we are having the state I naught, then we are getting new state, that is I one. Okay, so only one production after the dot, so that is the production. So S bar is production with S dot. Okay, then we are applying go to of I naught comma. So what is the next one after the dot? We have a non-terminal capital L. We have a non-terminal capital L. Okay, so after that, we have a non-terminal capital L. We are applying the go to function. So here we are having, after the dot, we have non-terminal L. So we have two productions. So is this production and this production. So we are applying both productions to the go to function. Then we are applying go to of I naught comma L. Then we are, the production becomes S is production with L is, so dot is moving one position to the right. Then the production becomes L dot equals to R. And here one more production after the dot L. So we are applying go to function. R is production with L dot. Okay, L dot. So this is the function. So after the dot, is there any production with the right hand side dot L? So only two productions we are applying. So next, so I1 is the state, then next state is I2. Okay, we are specifying the state is I2. Then we are applying go to of S is completed, L is completed, and R. Okay, coming to R, so go to of I0, R, go to of I0, R. So here only one production with dot R. Okay. We are applying the go to function. The dot is moving one position to the right. Then what is the function? So S is production with and dot is moving one position to the right. So S production R dot. So only one production. So that is the changes. So dot is moving one position to the right. Then so I2 is the state. Then next we are specifying the next state I3. Then we are applying R. Then after that we have a terminal star. So we are applying go to of star. So here go to I0 comma star. Go to I0 comma star. So we are applying go to function. This dot is moving one position to the right. So here R is production. Sorry, L is production with star dot and R. So here after the dot we have a non-terminal. So here we are applying the closure function. So what is the closure function? We are applying after the dot we have a non-terminal, then include the productions of capital R. Okay, so we are including the R production. So R is production. So R to M productions only one production. So R is production with dot L. So this is an item we are specifying the dot. Then after the dot we have a non-terminal capital L. So then we have to include the productions of L. So L is production with dot star R and L is production with dot ID. So these are the functions. So in this after the dot we have a star, there is no productions in the augmented grammar, and after the dot we have an ID, so there is no productions in the augmented grammar, so no need to include the production. So this state it becomes I3 is completed, then we are specifying the state I4. Okay, then dot after the dot star completed, and after the dot we have an ID. So we are applying the go to of I0 comma ID. Then the production becomes L is production with ID star. Why? Because we are applying go to function, star is moving one position to the right. Then we are applying L is production with ID dot. So here I4 state is completed, then specifying the new name for this one, I5. So this is the state 5. Then I0, so we are applying go to functions of all the terminals and non-terminals of I0 state. So then we are applying the go to of I1 state. So here I1 is the final production, right? I1 is the final production. So no need to apply the go to function on the I1. Then considering this one, considering I2. So we are specifying I2. So in this state, after the dot, we have a terminal equal. Okay. So we are applying the go to function on I2 comma equal. I2 comma equal. So I2 comma equal. So we are applying go to of I2 comma equal. So this dot is moving one position to the right. So the function becomes, the production becomes S is production with L equals to dot R. Here after the dot we have a non-terminal capital R. Then include the productions of capital R. So here the production is R is production with dot L. So here after the dot we have capital L. Then include the productions of capital L. So L is production with dot star R and L is production with dot ID. Okay, so this total production is same as the state I4. So this is I4, L is production with dot star r, sorry. So here I4 is completed, I5 is completed, and so the new state is I6. This is not I4. So here we are specifying the name I6 for the these productions. Then after completion of I2 of after the dot, we have equal. So considering this production, so this production is considering as a final production. So no need to apply the go to function. So I2 is completed. So I2 is completed. Then I3, coming to I3. So we are applying I3 go to on I3. So this production is considering as a final production. So no need to apply the I3. Why? Because so this is the final production. Then we are applying the go to of I4. After the dot, we have a non-terminal capital R. So then we are applying go to of I4 comma capital R. Go to of I4 comma capital R. So after the dot, we have only one production. So L is production with dot, sorry, star R dot. Why? Because this dot is moving one position to the right. Okay. So L is production with star R dot. So this is the production. So is there any productions with this one? After the dot R, there is no production. Then, so this production is considering as a state I7. Then we are applying I4 comma L. Why? Because L. Okay. So go to of I4 comma L. So in this production, we are applying go to function. This dot is moving towards one position to the right. Then the production becomes R is production L dot. R is production of L dot. So I7 is completed. Then the naming as I8 for this new production. Okay. Then we are applying dot L is completed, and next one we are applying dot star, we are applying the go to function on star. So we are applying go to of I4 comma star. Then the star is moving one position to the right. The production becomes L is production with star dot R. After the dot, amma tinu vastunnaru. Okay, so I4 L is 1 minute, amma. So here go to of I4 comma star. So we are applying go to on this production. So the production becomes L is production with star dot R. So after the dot, we have a non-terminal capital R. Then include the productions of capital R. So what are the productions of capital R? R is production with dot L. So after the dot, we have a non-terminal capital L. Then include the productions of L, and L is production with dot star R, and L is production with dot ID. So this total becomes the productions of go to function I4. So then naming as same name to the, there is no need to specify the new name for the state. Okay. So already existing I4 state, then same name to the particular function. So I4 is the same state. Then we are applying after the dot, we are applying the star, then we are applying dot ID. So go to of I4 comma ID. Then the production becomes L is production with ID dot. So already existing L is production with ID dot. So that is state 5. Then we are still saying the same name to the particular function production. Okay. Then I4 is completed. I0 completed and I2 completed. And I4 completed. So then we are applying the I5. So here I5 is applying go to function. So this considering as a final production. Why? Because so dot is moving end of the production. So I find final production. Then we are applying the go to of I6. Okay. So go to of I6. After the dot, we are having a non-terminal capital R. So we are applying go to of I6 comma capital R. So the production becomes S is production with L equals to R dot. L is equals to R dot. So this is the new production. So we have to name after I8, we are specifying the state I9. So S is production with L equals to R dot. Okay. Then we are applying next. So R is production with dot L. So we are specifying this one. So go to of I6 comma L. So go to of I6 comma L. So we are applying go to function. This dot is moving one position to the right. The production becomes R is production with L dot. So here R is production with L dot. So this is already existing, say, existing production. Then we have to specify the same state name. So I8, R is production with L dot. Then we are applying go to of I6 comma star. So here go to of I6 comma star. Then the production becomes L is production with star dot R. And after the dot, we have a non-terminal. Then include the production of R. And R is production with dot L. So after the dot, we have a non-terminal capital L. Then include the productions of L. So L is production with dot star R. L is production with dot ID. So this production is same as the state I4. Then naming the same name to this the particular production. Then we are applying R dot star. Then remaining go to of I6 comma ID. So go to of I6 comma ID. So the production becomes L is production with ID dot. So L is production with ID dot is the state I5. Then naming the same name. And here I6 is completed. I7. Considering I7, so we are applying go to function. So this state becomes the final production. Why? Because so dot is placing right end of the production. So no need to apply the go to on I7. Next I8 also considering as a final production. So no need to apply the go to. And I4, already I4 is completed. We are applying go to function on I4. Then I5. Again I5. We are not applying the go to on I5. Why? Because so it is a final production. Then I9. I9 considering as a final production. No need to apply the go to function. So I8 already I8, so it is a final product. No need to apply the go to function. So I4 is completed. Then I5, so it is a final production. No need to apply the go to function. So is there any doubt with calculating of canonical selection of LR of zero item? Is there any doubt? Anyone? No doubt. Then what is the step 2? So design of finite automaton. So we are considering go to I0 comma S. So I0 state I0 comma S, we are specifying I1. Okay, so we are getting I1 here. So go to of I0 comma S, that moves to the state I1. So I0 to S, I1. Next I0 L, it is I2. I0 L, it is I2. And I0 R, it is moving I3. Okay, so I0 star, it is moving I4. So I0 star, it is moving I4. And next go to of I0 ID, it is moving I5. Then ID I5. Then go to of I2 equal. So I2 state nunchi equal ki I6 kelini. So I6. Then I4 comma capital R. So I4 comma capital R, it is moving I7. Then I4 comma capital L, it is moving I8. So L I8. Then go to of I4 comma plus I4 comma star. I4 comma star. So it is a self loop. Then star. Next go to of I4 comma ID, it is moving I5. So I4 to I5. So it is moving ID. Okay. Next go to of I6 comma R. So it is moving I9. So I6 comma R, I9. And go to of I6 comma L. So I6 comma L, it is moving state I8. Next to I6 comma star. I6 comma star. I6 comma star, it is moving I4. Next i6 comma id it is moving i5. So this is the design of finite automata. So idi ela design cheyalo cheppan kadamma. Okay, previous slides lo chupichanu kada. So ela design cheyali a example aina we are using to specify the design of a finite automata ante ila specify cheyali. So only I naught an teesukokunda vaatlo unna productions mottham specify chesi so design diagram anedi ee vidhanga specify cheyali.
Nana ina photos pettadu.
Okay, then next this is the design of finite automata. Then how to calculate the how to construct the parsing table, simple LR parsing table, simple LR parsing table. So this is the given grammar. S is production with L equals to R, and S is production with capital R, and L is production with star R, and L is production with ID, and R is production with capital L. So in this augmented grammar, we are specifying the state numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. And before going to construct this SLR parsing table, we have to calculate the follow-up non-terminals. So here we are having non-terminals capital S, capital L, capital R. Okay. So three non-terminals are available. So we have to calculate the follow-up capital S. So what is the follow-up capital S? So is there right side, is there any production with capital F? S? There is no production in the right hand side. So then the follow of capital S is the dollar. Why? Because there is no production, production at the right side. So we have to include the starting symbol. Dollar is the follow of that particular start symbol. Okay. So the follow of capital S becomes dollar. And what is the follow of capital L? So follow of capital L, is there any production in the right hand side follow? Yes, we are having L. So after L, we are following equal. So equal. And so here also L. So the follow of L is equals to follow of capital R. So follow of capital R em avutundi? So here follow of capital R, follow of S avutundi. So here dollar and follow of R anedi entidi ikkada follow of L anedi edaithe undo follow of R. So equals to dollar anedi equal. So equal anedi ikkada ostundi. Then these are the follow of L and follow of capital R. Okay. So all of you know how to compute the follow. Okay. So this is the follow of capital S, follow of capital L, and follow of capital R. Then what are the final productions in the given function, given grammar? So these are the final productions I1. So in I2 we are having the final production, and I3 is the final production. There is no final production on I4 and I5. It is the final production. And I6 there is no final production. I7 it is the final production. I8 it is the final production. So I4 there is no final production. I5 already written. I9 is the final production, and I8 already written. So I4 is not any final production. I5 already written. So these are the final production: I1, I2, I3, I5, I7, I8, I9. Okay. So these are the final production. So how to construct the SLR parsing table? So here the construction of SLR parsing table. So the rows considering as a state. So how many states we are getting? So in this we are getting I9 is the final state. So 0 to 9 we have 10 states. So we are writing 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then what is the action we are performing? So in this action column we are specifying the non-terminals. So in this grammar, what are the non-terminals they are having? So star is terminal. So star is one terminal, and ID is another terminal, and equal to is another terminal. Then finally dollar is also another terminal. Why? Because we are having the input string end with the dollar. So these are the These are the terminals. And go to function, so we are specifying the non-terminal. So how many non-terminals are available in this programmer? So we are having S, L, R. So these are the non-terminals in this grammar. Okay, so this in this rows 0 to 9, so this comes the state numbers and action and go to. So action specify the terminals and go to specify the non-terminals. So how to fill this table with given go to function? So in this one, so I naught, so state 0, okay, state 0, I naught, then dot s. So here 0 state, 0th state, so we are specifying go to function is, so go to of I naught comma s. So in this go to I naught comma s, so it becomes I1. Okay, so 0th state is tunde final non-terminal తీసుకొని I1 అనే స్టేట్ కి ఉంది. ఓకే, సో అది ఎలా స్పెసిఫై చేస్తారు? సో హియర్ 0th స్టేట్, సో నాన్ టెర్మినల్ ఎస్, ఇట్ మూవ్ టు ఫస్ట్ స్టేట్. ఓకే, దెన్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ గో టు ఆఫ్, సేమ్ గో టు ఆఫ్ I0, L, ఇట్ మూవ్స్ టు I2. సో హియర్ 0th స్టేట్ విత్ ద టెర్మినల్ నాన్ టెర్మినల్ L అండ్ ఇట్ మూవ్స్ టు ద స్టేట్ 2 అండ్ హియర్ 3. ఓకే, then next go to of I naught comma star, go to of I naught comma star, it moves to I4. So star is a terminal, so we are performing the shift operation. Okay, so I naught in the 0th state with the star, so we are moving I4. So we are moving the I4 means we are saying the action is shift operation. So S4 we are specifying. Then go to of I0 comma ID. So it is moving I5. So shift 5 we are performing. Okay, shift 5, 0th state, we are ID. So that is performing shift 5. Then next one. So go to second state layer. Next, go to of I2 and terminal equal, it moves to the I6. So we are performing shift 6 on I2 equal. Okay, so I2, so state 2, we are performing yes shift 6. Okay, shift 6. Then next one, go to of I4 comma capital R. So here I4 is the state and capital R is the non-terminal, so we are moving I7. So this is the 7 is the number, so in I4, so we are specifying fourth state. So R is the non-terminal, we are specifying 7, right? Then go to of I4 comma capital L. So I4 is the state and L is the non-terminal, it moves to the state I8. So we are specifying the 8 is the number, so here 8. Then go to of I4 comma star. So star is the star is the terminal. Then I4 comma star, we are specifying I4. So we are performing shift operation on terminals. So we are performing shift operation. So shift 4. Then star to shift 4 and ID to shift 5. Okay. So shift 5 అనేది వస్తుంది. So I4 comma ID, we are having the state I5, then we are performing shift operation, then shift 5 we are specifying here, shift 5. Then next, go to of I6 comma capital R. So I6 is the state and capital R is the non-terminal, then specifying R with I9. So we are specifying in the state non-terminal R, we are specifying the 9. And here go to of I6 comma L. L అనేది I8 వెళ్ళింది, so we are specifying the number 8 on L. Okay, then go to of I6 comma star. So star is the terminal, so we are specifying the shift operation S4 on star, and here S, I6 ID we are specifying I4. So S4 and S5 we are specifying star and ID respectively. Okay, so that is S4 and S5 star ID respectively. Then we are performing reduce operations. So how to fill the reduce operation on the SLR parsing table? So we are considering the final production. We are considering the final production. So in the state I1, so in first I1 state, first state, so S bar is production with S dot. So what is the production number here? 0th production. Okay. So this is the production we are specifying dollar. So in first row and dollar symbol, we have to accept the one. Okay, in previous class we are discussing how to specify the first production. S bar is production with dot S at the state number, so that we are specifying the dollar. Why? Because we are specifying the end of the string contains the dollar. End of the string contains the dollar, then only we have to specify the accept on this one. So in the state one we are having the dollar, so that is accept and state. Then what is the final production in I2? So I2 R is production with L dot. So in this production, what is the product, what is the production number, what is the number in this one? So we are having the number is 5. So in this production the number is 5. So we have to specify R5 on the second row. Okay, so in this second row R5. So in already in shift 6 we are having R5. So shift already undi, already R5 anedi specify chestam. So R5 anedi ekkada specify chestam? What are the follow of capital R? So follow of capital R enti? Dollar equal. So equal degra and dollar degra we are specifying the number 5 on. So reduce. So reduce 5 anedi specify chestam. So next one I3. So S is production with R dot. S is production with R dot. So what is the production number in the augmented grammar? So S is production with R is second. So we are specifying R2. R2 on third row. So that is R2. So only dollar is specifying R2. Why? Because the follow of capital S is only dollar. So we are specifying R2. Then I5. So L is production with ID dot. So what is the production number here? 4. So we are specifying R4 on fifth row. So in the fifth row we are specifying R4 equal to dollar. Why? Because the follow of capital L is equal to under dollar. And I7, so L is production with star R dot. So is the, what is the production number here? 3. We are specifying R3 on the follow of L. So equal to dollar, we are specifying R3, R3 in the seventh row. So R7 degree. So I7 దగ్గర మనం స్పెసిఫై చేస్తాం. అలాగే I8, R is production with L dot. Again, so R is production with L. So it is the number 5. So we are specifying in the 8th row R5. So what is the follow of capital R? Dollar equal. So we are specifying R5 on this one. And I9, S is production with L is equals to R dot. So that is the production number 1. Then we are specifying R1 to the 9th row. So R1, so what is the follow of capital S? Only dollar. So we are specifying R1. So is there any doubt with construction of SLR parsing table? Anyone?
No sir.
Okay, then so in this grammar is not considering as a SLR of one grammar. Why? Because so in this parsing table we have only one entry for the parsing table. So this grammar is not a SLR of one grammar. Okay, ivi SLR of one grammar kinda ee grammar raadu. Why? Because in the parsing table we have only one entry. So in this one we have multiple entries in this state. In this state we have multiple entries. So this is not a SLR of one grammar. Okay. So అది ఎందుకు కాదంటే ఇట్లా మల్టిపుల్ ఎంట్రీస్ ఉంటే అది ఎస్ఎల్ఆర్ ఆఫ్ వన్ గ్రామర్ కాదని చెప్తాం అంతే. ఓకే, సో ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ద ఇన్పుట్ స్ట్రింగ్ ఈజ్ హియర్, హియర్ ఇస్ ద టేబుల్ And what is the input string? Star id equals to id dollar. So this is the input string. So we have to parse this one that is accepted or not. So initially we are having three columns. First one is starting stack, and second one is the input buffer, and third one is the action. Okay. So in stack, so what is the bottom of the stack? Dollar, and we are specifying the zero. So starting symbol edaithe undo, s bar is production with s undu kada, so adi zero eth row. So zero eth row lo unna danni manu stack loki push chestam, ante starting lo edaithe undo state aa state ni push chestam. So eppudu manaki starting state anedi i not kabatti zero anedi eppudu ikkade untundi. Okay, so this is input buffer. So zero star, we are considering zero star. So zero star, we are performing operation is shift operation. We are performing operation is shift operation. So shift 4. So we are performing shift operation. First we have to push star onto the stack, and then the shift number onto the stack. So dollar 0 star 4. So star anedi stack lo push chesam, and shift number anedi stack lo push chesam. Then we are considering, so after pushing star and 4, the input buffer becomes id equals to id dollar. So we are considering 4 id. So here the state 4 and id. So this is the operation. So this is the action we are performing. Shift 5. Shift vaste em cheyali, ikkada unna input terminal ni akkada unna shift number ni push cheyali. So id is pushed and number 5 is pushed. Then we are considering next one, 5 equal. So in this state 5, and what is the equal? So we are performing the reduce operation. So reduce 4. So in the previous example, in this example, previous action, so reduce 4 means 4. So here the 4 augmented grammar, L is production with ID. Okay, so here L is production with ID. So in the right hand side, we have only one symbol, then we have to pop topmost to two elements. So in the rightmost side we have two symbols, then we have to pop 2 into 2, 4 symbols. We have 3 symbols, we have to pop 3 into 2 symbols, and 6 symbols ni pop cheyali. So in the rightmost side we have only one symbol, then we have to pop topmost two elements. So id and 5 is popped, then the remaining thing is dollar 0 star 4. Then we are specifying in the right left hand side, we have a non-terminal capital L. So here 4L. So in the state 4, so L anedi specify chestam, and 8 is pushed onto the stack. So L 8. Then considering 8 equal. So 8 ane state tisukunte 8 equal ki we are performing reduce operation. So reduce 5. So reduce 5 means in the augmented grammar, here 5 is R is production with L, then reduce 5, R is production with L. So in the right hand side only one symbol, then we have to pop topmost two elements. So the topmost two elements is L 8. So we are popping these two symbols. Okay, then the remaining is dollar 0 star 4. So state we are performing right hand side capital R. In the fourth state we are having the capital R. So we are pushing capital R and state number onto the stack. Okay, R 7. Then R 7. So 7 equal. So state 7 and equal, we are performing the reduce operation 3. So reduce 3. So what is the reduce 3? L is production with star R. In the right hand side we have how many terminals, how many symbols? 2 symbols. Then we have to pop topmost 4 elements. So here one set, and here is one another set. So we have to pop these 4 symbols. Dollar 0, then leftmost symbol is L. So in 0th row, 0th row, and leftmost symbol is L and 2. So L2 is pushed into stack. So L2, then 2 equal. Second state, so equal. So here we are having two operations. So we are having two operations, then we have to perform one operation. So either shift operation or reduce operation. So we are performing shift operation. So finally accepted raled anukondi. So we are considering reduce operation. So two operations lo edo oka operation ni isthunnam. So nenu shift operation isthunnanu anukondi. Shift 6. Shift 6 means this is moving to the stack and number 6 is moving to the stack. So equal to 6. So 6 ID. In the state 6 and ID is S5. So we are performing shift 5. Then ID is moving to the stack and number 5 is moving to the stack. So $5. So here 5 is the state and dollar is R4. So reduce 4. So what is the production number 4? L is production with ID. Then reduce 4. L is production with ID. In the right hand side only one terminal. One symbol, then we have to pop topmost two elements. So ID and 5 is pop. $0 L2 equals 6. Okay, then we are having L. So sixth row. So L is the non-terminal and 8 is the symbol. So we are specifying 8. And $8 we are considering. $8. So $8 we are performing reduce operation 5. So reduce operation means R is production with capital L. Okay. So in the right hand side only one symbol. We have to pop topmost two elements. So L8 is popped. Then $0 L2 equals 6. So in the sixth row we are having the right hand, left hand side non-terminal is capital R. So here capital R 9. So we are pushing R9 onto the stack. So $9 we are considering. $9. So this is reduce operation 1. So what is the reduce operation 1? S is production with L equals to R. In the right hand side we have 3 symbols, then we have to pop topmost 6 symbols. So here is the one set and here is another set and here is another set. So the remaining is $0 untundi. So then in the left hand side we have a terminal. So 0 at row, non-terminal is S and 1. So S 1. So $1. So here 1 and dollar we are having the accept state. So the given string is accepted by the given passing table. Okay, is there any doubt? Anyone? Hello?
Sir, okay, sorry, reduce 5 R production with L, let me explain there.
Reduce?
5? Yeah. Sir.
So reduce 5 means the production number is, 5 production is R is production with L. So in the right hand side we have only one symbol. Then we have to pop topmost two elements. So L8 ni pop chesam. So remaining em undu $0 L2 equal to 6. So 6 vachindi kada. So in the sixth row we are having the right hand left hand side capital R. So in the sixth row we are having the capital R. So capital R అనేది ప్లేస్ చేసాం అండ్ 9 అనేది ప్లేస్ చేస్తాం. సో R 9 అనేది ప్లేస్ చేసాం. వి ఆర్ కన్సిడరింగ్ $9. సో ఇన్ ద స్టేట్ 9 అండ్ డాలర్ యాజ్ రిడ్యూస్ 1. సో రిడ్యూస్ 1. సో ద ప్రొడక్షన్ ఇస్ S ఇస్ ప్రొడక్షన్ విత్ L ఈక్వల్స్ టు R. ఇన్ ద రైట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్ వి హావ్ 3 సింబల్స్. ఇన్ ద రైట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్ వి హావ్ 3 సింబల్స్. దెన్ వి హావ్ టు పాప్ 6 సింబల్స్ ఆన్ టు ద స్టాక్. సో దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ సెట్ and 2, this is another set 2, and this is another set 2. So 6 symbols we have to pop. The remaining is $0. Then in the left hand side we have capital S. So in the 0th row we have capital S and S1 is taken. Okay, S1 and $1. So in the state 1, in dollar we are accepted. So that is the given string is parsed successfully for the given grammar. So this is the example. So in this grammar is not considering as SLR of 1. Why? Because So in this only one row, so we have more than one action. So that is not a SLR of one grammar. So అలాంటి వాటిని రిమూవ్ చేయడానికి నెక్స్ట్ వస్తున్నాయి. ఇంకో పార్ట్ థింగ్ ఏంటి, కెనానికల్ ఎల్ఆర్ ఆఫ్ ఎల్ఆర్ ఎల్ఆర్ పార్ట్ థింగ్ ఇంకోటి ఉంటుంది, ఎల్ఏఎల్ఆర్ ఉంటుంది. సో ఇలాంటి వాటిని రిడ్యూస్ చేయడానికి మనకి ఇంకా టూ మోర్ టెక్నిక్స్ ఉన్నాయి. సో ఇలా ఉంటే ఎస్ఎల్ఆర్ ఆఫ్ వన్ పార్ట్ థింగ్ అనేది కాదు అని చెప్తాం. సో ఆయన స్ట్రింగ్ అనేది యాక్సెప్ట్ అయ్యింది ఎందుకు, సో ఏదో ఒక సో యాక్షన్ పర్ఫామ్ చేసాము. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆర్ ఫైవ్ తీసుకున్నాను కదా, అయిందో లేదో చెక్ చేసుకోండి ఒకసారి. ఓకేనా? సో నెక్స్ట్ వన్, సో ఇది ఎగ్జాంపుల్ గ్రామర్ విచ్ ఇస్ నాట్ ఏ ఎస్ఎల్ఆర్ ఆఫ్ వన్. వై? బికాస్ సో హియర్ యాక్షన్ షిఫ్ట్ అండ్ రిడ్యూస్ అనేది పర్ఫామ్ అవుతుంది కాబట్టి మనకి ఈ స్టేట్లో ఇచ్ ఇస్ నాట్ ఏ గ్రామర్. ఓకే, సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఎగ్జాంపుల్. ఇస్ దేర్ ఎనీ డౌట్?